Hello guys and welcome back to our YouTube channel. In today's episode, this customer states he doesn't need any new tires and just want to fix his flat tire. What do you think about fixing his flat tire since he doesn't have any rubber left on the sides of the tire and also he has steering problems? Customer states, my car feels bouncy. I guess it will need new shock absorbers, but this car is not as bouncy as this car that is unsafe on the road. This customer states his car makes a lot of noise and then he will decide to fix it at home like this. This customer states he doesn't need any new steering part and he will fix it at home since he has a welding device. What do you think about his work? This customer states his mechanic says that his car have electronical problems or software related problems and the car makes noise like this. And I guess after a small period of time he will get a small hole into his block since a rod will came out really nice like in this video.